I've been reusing aluminium cans for a while now to mix up small batches of epoxy for things like fishing rod repairs or layer making, but they can be a bit top heavy and not the smallest things to store in any volume. So recently I've been cutting the tops off with a can opener and then with a pair of kitchen scissors trimming them down to near the rim and adding some splits so I can stack them and store them.